Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Cover Moses. Gonna start our day off here with a little 2020 Topps Chrome Baseball Hobby Full Case number 2. And there we are. And without any further ado, let's do this thing. Oh, J-Miss, you know you're going to watch all of this. Don't lie. Gotta start them young kids play. Dang, 7'3" at 16 years old? My God. Alright, let's see what we got. Good luck, everyone. Nice, a Lewis Robert rookie card. What are the chrome rookie cards for Lewis Robert going for anyway? $20 maybe? Greta Rawl, Twins rookie autograph. Ibrahim Toro, the negative rookie card for the Astros. And then we have a freshman flash insert for Lewis Robert White Sox. The Redemption. Lewis Roberts, rookie auto. Now that is a nice way to start. Naruto in the house. There you go, John. Got a Ricky Henderson die cut for the A's. All right, so that's one box down. At least, well, are you gonna? Is it on its way to you, Naruto, or what? Dang, you're giving DJ Chark Hall of Fame status already? Wow. I mean, he's nice. Real nice. Well, Naruto, I put a half case of Elements Football. Actually, I put a case of Elements Football in the store, but I'm doing them as half cases. PYT style. And if you buy a team, you could win the Bengals too. So go ahead and pick up your Jaguars in our Element Football Breaks. Ooh, Fred Taylor. Damn, that guy used to be a beast. Speaking of shiny, we got some shiny right here. Box two. Owners Wagner, Pirates die cut. TJ Zook, with the autograph for the Blue Jays. So Blue Jays on the board. Mauricio Dubon, the rookie auto for the Giants. Got the Giants on the board. There you go, Mark. A negative Yordan Alvarez Astros rookie. Nice. So Luis Robert, 35th anniversary. I like the negatives. I just kind of wish they were numbered. I'm pretty sure they're limited to a certain amount. Take a sip of my drink. How's your weekend going, Naruto? Having a little barbecue on Sunday or what? Well, Naruto, if you love it so much, pick up a couple teams. I still got two cases of Hobby and two cases of Jumbo in the store. Oh, you got the late night shift. Oh, damn. My man, Naruto. Thank you, man. What, I don't know, I'm curious. What teams did you get? We got Browns and Texans, my man. Thank you, dude. Alright. Box three. Ooh, an orange. Jose Ramirez of the Indians. 15 and 25. That looks nice. Goes little something for Brandon. Jesus Luzardo, the A's rookie autograph. There you go. A little song for Doug. Travis Lackens, the rookie autograph for the Red Sox. I think that was a filler team, too. It was. Another hit for Brandon. Alex Rodriguez, die cut Rangers. Nice. So Kyle Lewis, 35th anniversary insert. Probably my favorite card in the set. It just looks so cool to me. Louis Robert rookie base. Freshman Flash, Kyle Lucas. All right. Keep it moving. Alrighty. Nice. So Dustin May blue for the Dodgers to 150. Looks nice, that blue on blue. I think Aaron Braves deck up. Robert base card. Sheldon Noose is rookie auto. That's the second auto for the A's. Autograph Zach Gallen for the D-backs. Luis with a hit. There you go, Luis. Goes to the Braves, Dirk. I'm on 2 box 5. Give me a sec real quick. Thank you. A Yelich and a Lux auto. Done. Brandon. This is box number 5, I think. Yeah. Luis Arraez, Twins purple. /299. A super fractor. Dom Nunez, Rockies rookie autograph. They go Dirk, a little something for you. Kyle Lewis rookie refractor. That's nice. Would be nicer with some ink. There's a Blue Jay Jacob Wogspack. I think that's how you pronounce that. We got Nolan Ryan. Die cut Rangers. Who's that orange going to? An orange wave. Oh, that looks sweet with the Mets colors. Jacob DeGrom. That's the second orange parallel. 25. Louis Robert rookie. I'm on box six now. Keeping these for like future box toppers, possibly. You never know. We got Mariano Rivera, die cut Yankees. A blue Eloy for the White Sox. That's nice. 2/150. A Jalen Davis orange. Yup, to 25 Giants. Nice one, Mark. That looks nice with the Giants colors too. Willy Castro. The Tigers rookie autograph. Louise on the board again. Alright, halfway through. Got another $6 to do. Ooh, a green in there. I hope it's an autograph. Well, I think it might be a relic. Yep, $10.99. A rookie Bryce Harper relic. Interesting. For the Nationals, $10.99. Decent. I need 120. Oh, these are the 120s right here. Jake Rogers, Tigers autograph. There you go, Tigers. Louise doing damage. Excuse me. We got Junior Fernandez, Cardinals rookie purple. Well, that's the $2.99. Andres Munoz. Wow, that's the second per orange auto for the Padres. 20-25. Padres on the board, Eric. Ready to yes, green Blue Jays. That's the 99. Willie Mays with the Giants die cut. Box 7. Box 7, what you got? Oh, well, looks like an autograph, maybe? Oh, wait, why are they backwards? Like that. That's kind of weird. You know, Altuve negative. Sean Murphy, A's rookie auto. Wow, that's the third A's autograph, I think. Man. Kyle Lewis, 35th anniversary insert, Mariners. I'm a sucker for those cards. They just look so clean to me. Gratterol, Twins rookie auto. Another Twins auto. A Lewis Robert rookie insert. Mark McGuire. Die cut. Four left. Oh, get my stretch on real quick. Oh, whoa. Alrighty. Top loaders. May as well go grab some real quick.
Grab back.
almost at the hour mark with about four left to go. Damn, Caesars. The A's are killing this. I think that's the fourth A autograph. My goodness. Spread the love around. Well, the A's owner really happy, though. A Lewis Robert, 35th anniversary. Excuse me. Kevin Ruiz balling right now, Edgar. Eber Elzolay with the first Cubs rookie auto. There you go, Ray. Finally, another team that doesn't have a hit, getting a hit there. A negative for Hunter Dozier, Royals. I need some water or something. We got Sandy Koufax, Dodgers die cut. Almost. I have this one and two more boxes, so if I had to put a number on it, roughly another 20 minutes or so. Yeah, is it moving though, Michael? Because I just checked the store and it looks like it's the 26 teams left. They've still got a ways to go in their kids' play, so. Well, I hit a Lewis Robert redemption autograph. That was pretty decent. But so far, it's been like the A's show, because they've been getting a bunch of autographs. There's been some nice color, I will say that. A lot more color in hobby than there is in jumbo. Nice kids play. Look at you being productive. Proud of you, man. Where's my hold on? Okay. A Lewis Robert rookie base. You ate dinner and you cleaned after? Wow. I would have took a nap after that dinner. Matt Theis, the Angels rookie autograph. Not J-Mass, I'm impressed. Three times? I am impressed. Good for you. At least you know things are still in working order. There you go. Just make sure to wash her off. The kids play, all the more reason to buy your team in our breaks so we can get it filled quicker. Got a Leo Hendricks, A's negative. You gotta pay for the good stuff kids play, but you already knew that. Robert, what's up, Clutch? That's nice. Great break for the White Sox. Lewis Robert to 50. Very nice. (Clears throat) Haven't seen the short print yet. I believe there's one short print per case. Ted Williams Red Sox die cut. Wow. The A's absolutely destroyed this. A Reggie Jackson retro rookie relic autograph. Or the autograph retro rookie to 50. Same thing. That is nice. Man, case has been real good. I'm gonna have to get creative with this one. Since I don't have the right top loader for it. That'll probably be a 130. Nope. A 180 it is. That's sick. So, I mean, I'm not the only one, JMS. Dude, JMS, how about you don't worry about it? How about that? Yeah, it's garbage now after everything that's happened, but before then, oh no, it's quality stuff, right? People are so funny. Oh man. Alright, I'm on box 11. Almost done. I was trying to get this done in less than an hour. I'm at like an hour 10 minutes now, so much for that. All right. Clutch, not at all. Not at all. But we got people in the room that probably do. If you need help with basketball or football, I got you. But baseball, not at all. Oh, there goes the resident expert in everything. Wow. Well, Louise, I think that all these hits you're getting here are making up for that that box you guys had earlier today. But Tyler Alexander, rookie auto to 150. What's up, CBK? How you doing? Got a Mark McGwire die cut. I think that's a short print. It is. An Aaron Judge short print. Yeah, no problems, Chris. Thank you for buying into it, man. We go Yankees, a Aaron Judge short print. Eric Osmer for the Padres, $2.99. TJ Zeke or Zook, rookie Blue Jays. Blue Jays having a good one. Jim in the house. Last box, Simeon. Last box. Let's finish this off. Well, Clutch, I still have some more Chrome Baseball in the store. If you want to get in on this fire. Well, I don't know how short of a short print it is, but I can tell you the numbers. It's a short print, not a super short print. It's 635, the last three numbers back there. So, it's not numbered. Alright, last box. Let's see what we got. Good luck, everyone, especially those without a hit. A Benintendi negative. Thank you. Ichiro die-cut mirrors. A Lewis Robert base. I believe this will be the last auto Mike Brusseau for the Rays. There's the last auto. Brock Burke for the Rangers to $4.99. A little sneaky last hit right there to finish it off. Alright, so let's go over the damage here. And just to show off some color, some nice color in this. Well, we got the short print Judge. All right, the last three numbers are 635. We got two oranges, Jose Ramirez and DeGrom, both to 25, and a Lewis Robert gold to 50. Very nice. I wonder what that Robert goes for. We got a Bryce Harper rookie relic, retro rookie chrome relic to 99. That'll go to the Nationals, and a Reggie Jackson. I put the dummy card on there because I don't have the right top loader, but as you can see, patch autograph retro auto relic, I believe is number 299. Actually, let me just take it out. Yep, it's actually 250. All right. Autographs, we've got Burke to $4.99, Brusseau, Zuch, however, I don't know how you pronounce that guy's name, Alexander to $150, Matt Theis to $250, Alzolay, Seth Brown, Broussard Gautreau, Sean Murphy, Andres Munoz, Padres to $25. Jake Rogers, Willie Castro, Jalen Davis, Giants, 225. Jacob of the Blue Jays, Dom Nunez, Zach Gallen, Sheldon Neuse, Travis Lackens, Jesus Luzardo, Mauricio Dubon, TJ for the Blue Jays to $4.99, Gretzky Rowe, and a Lewis Robert rookie autograph redemption for the White Sox. Very nice. Alrighty. So now, let's see who's going to win some break credit. Let's roll the die. We're going to go five times. And, yeah. Let's see who's going to win some break credit. So, let's get the random. Put it on the screen. And let's get the hit list spots. All right, I'm going to go five times. The top five get 20 each in break credit for a total of 100. Good luck. Money shot five. Boom, five times. Top five, we got Ryan twice, so that's 40. John twice, that's 40. And Dirk once, that's 20 for the total of 100. And that's the break. Thank you, everyone.